Hi ladies, welcome back to my channel. I'm XTK38. I'm gonna be doing a video. It's gonna be a what's in my bag video slash my top five favorite fall scents. So yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna do what's in my bag first. I'm gonna try to show you guys. This is the bag. Nothing special. I got this bag from a little from a store we have here in Houston called Sam Moon. I actually did this bag in the haul. And I got this little poof recently from I think it was Rainbow, and I thought it was so cute because it got like the little metallic ears on there or something. So yeah, let me show you inside of it. If you guys can see that, that's inside of it. And let's get started. I tried to clean this bag out, y'all. Cause usually my bags be a little bit worse than this. So I try to clean it out and get it organized a little bit. My keys. Y'all, sister keep us some edge control. When usually I have my hair in a poof. So I love to have my edge control. And even if I have my wigs, I still use this. Wig spray for when I do wear my wigs. Keep me some of that. My brush, I couldn't find my little brush I keep in here. Plus, I think I need to clean it. So, now, I always got to have somebody smell good, y'all. I don't care what it is. This is the golden pear and brown sugar. I did this in the hall, and it smells so good. Love it. So, yeah, I keep that. Pens, this ain't nothing but pens, y'all. Some pens and pencils. No paper but pens and pencils. Hand sanitizer. My wallet, it don't match my bag, but I don't care. And it's junky. I can't show y'all, but this is my little wallet. I keep. Sometimes I have my other little small compact wallet. And then my makeup bag. This is my makeup bag, and that's it. Let's go through my makeup bag, and then we'll do the top five scents. Okay. This is just a brown, it's by Nika K. It's the eyebrow pencil, and I paid like $1 or $2 for this, and I really like this pencil. This is the Shea Butter LA Girl, or LA Colors, Shea Butter Lip Gloss. It's in the color Doll Face. Really like that one. This is just the Wet n Wild lipstick. It's messed up, y'all. This is a LA, not Wet n Wild, I'm sorry, this is LA Girl. And I don't see the color on this one, y'all. I don't see it. So, this is another LA Colors or whatever, GL Cherry Lip Balm. I got too much in my hand. I keep me some aspirin in case my cramps want to act up or I get a headache or something. This is the new lipstick by NYX. This is just another lip gloss. I've been having this forever. Some Gold Bun Healing Aloe Lotion. I just use that for my hands or whatever. I've been having this forever too, y'all. This thing broke off. It's just a little compact mirror that I keep with me. Another little clear lip gloss. Just a lip gloss. Now this is just basically a foundation stick that I keep sometimes when I want to put on makeup. And I just keep it in here. And that's it for what's in my bag. It's junky. Okay, let's get started with my top favorite file scents. Okay. Lord, y'all, thank you. Keep up with stuff. I think one of them dropped on me. Yeah. Okay. First, I'm going to start with my two perfume scents. Y'all, I'm old school. I like old school and new school, but these are old school scents. So. Well, Jessica Simpson ain't too old, but the Lucky, this is the Lucky brand. Oh, my God. When I tell you it smells good, this smells super good. I can't describe the scents, though. I'm not going to describe these scents. All I'm going to say is they smell good, because I can't really describe these scents. This is, let me see. This is like a floral, but sweet or something. Don't get me wrong. And this is one of my favorites by Jessica Simpson. This is the Fancy Love. My favorite by her is the Fancy, but I ran out. So this is the Fancy Love by Jessica Simpson. And y'all, it smells so good. I'm like, again, y'all want to know how it smells? Either go get you some, because it ain't expensive, or look it up. Nail is by Bath & Body Works. I wear more body sprays or body mist than perfume most of the time. So I have a whole bunch of body sprays and body mist. So most of the time I wear these all year round. Perfume, I only wear so much. So, okay, this is an old school. This is a, I think these are one, I don't think these are the signature one. I don't even think they still. You might catch these every blue moon. This is the Black Amethyst. They had this one out years ago. I'm almost out, sadly. But this smells so good. Oh, it smells good. And I love this, especially around winter time. I always tend to gravitate to this one. Again, nude. I told y'all nude, but nude is my favorite. I love nude. I gotta get this again. I really wear this year round, but I really like to wear more in the wintertime for some reason. Now this is my second bottle of this, and this is the Be Joyful. Ooh, this smells good. I don't even know how to describe this one either, y'all, so I'm sorry. And that's it. That's my top five scents. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. I'm going to be coming with more videos soon. Yes, I've been dragging with these videos or whatever because of school and whatnot. But I will be coming with more soon. So, please work with me. And like I said, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you.